turn my attention to Flinty. As I had to rewatch that documentary at PBS, and I found myself getting extremely emotional at a disregard for the patients or the people in Flinty during that time. And now we're reaping or fallout from those atrocities. Early disease detection and screening is critical in order to. When I looked at those numbers, I said, my goodness, we are perfectly poised across our portfolio with the number of cancers that we support and have an obligation to be part of the solution. We feel like we've built a sustainable model at Genentech where the folks that work in these communities actually get their health care from these communities as well. And we want to be part of the solution. We know we come to this work from a place of humility. This work is done with partnerships, mainly with advocacy because they have the trust of the community.